Woohoo! I know what that is. Let's get this puppy in the house and get it unboxed for you all. Yeah. What's up, everybody? As you guys just saw, I got something in the mail from Amazon. It is now 1:35 p.m. Wednesday, November 28th, and I just got home a little while ago, as you saw. I already know what this is, and you guys probably should know what it is too. Especially if you watched my last video, that little 2-minute video I just did a few days ago. Anyway, let's get this puppy unboxed and show you what we got here. Nothing else in there, of course. Wow. Yeah. A little cheap on the packing this time. It is, folks. It's back. Let's see. This time we've got the medium light. Since I already have a medium heavy tip out in the garage, now I'm going to have those, since this is a replacement rod. There it is. All right. The 7-foot medium light Cass King Para G2. It's back. Twin tip model, brand spanking new, got it replaced thanks to my oldest son Kyle. He hooked this up for me. Twin tips here. I've got this is the medium light tip and the medium. Wow, that's pretty stiff. Wow. And let's not forget the best part of this. I couldn't help it, I got this one yesterday. Yeah, I did open it. I've already looked at it. This is the Cass King. Where's that? I don't know. Well, there it is. Yeah. I don't know if that's showing up very well on the video. Sharky 3, 3000 size spinning reel. This thing is beautiful. This is a nice looking reel right here. Let's get them put together. Don't need plastic in the way. Smooth like butter. God, that is beautiful. Aesthetically, looks way better than the Sharky 2. Just look at that thing. The line keeper is a lot better on this one. The bail is basically the same, maybe a little bit stiffer, but this time you've got the little rubberized around the spool there, so you don't have to put any backing if you use braid. That's cool. And like I said, this is the 3000 size, and it doesn't have the flimsy chrome handle there. That's nice. I cannot wait to get these guys paired up. I might get a chance to take care of getting this thing wet this weekend. Not wet like the last one got, but getting this thing out on the water. I'm going to try to hit up a lake this Saturday. I don't know what lake, but when I get there, I'll let you guys know. Thanks for watching. Peace.